Hi guys, today I will show you another part of my hardware collection. This means collection of prototypes or engineering samples. During few years I got a lot of them by AMD, Intel, NVIDIA. So let's check every piece in detail. This prototype introduces AMD mobile CPUs to Socket 1. This means Athlon 64 or Turion 64 or mobile Sempron. This thing is something like notebook assembled on 80x PCB. For running, I will use classic 80x power supply. Second way is battery. You will connect it here. You can see Turion stick near socket, but I got this board with mobile Sempron 3500 plus. Second prototype by AMD is for dual socket A, assembled with pair of Athlon XP 1700 Plus mobile version. This motherboard got chipset by AMD 762 and working with DDR1 ECC RAMs. This board is not working without any response. Okay, let's see for Intel. I got several CPUs like this Pentium 4 with Willamette core to socket 423. Running at 1.5 GHz. I was overclocking the CPU in another video, which you can find on my channel. This is similar CPU running at 1.4 GHz. What's next? Pair of Xeons with prototype mark on heat spread. And last one is CPU to LGA 775 socket, but I'm not sure if it's Pentium D or first dual core because I didn't find any information with this code. Next engineering sample is mini ITX board with CPU Intel Atom running at 1.6 GHz. Other informations you can see on this list. This is very first time I will try this prototype and of course I don't know what's sitting on this flash disk, so let's check it. Well, some kind of Linux or Unix boots up. I am not big friend with these operation systems. Last prototypes with VIA CPUs are big mystery for me. I haven't many informations about them. First board running with SDRAMs and good CPU at 400 MHz, but you can easily set frequency over 1 GHz. Onboard graphic card not working, so I used PCI version of TNT2. Second board got CPU running at 1.6 GHz and working with SODIMMs DDR3. It's very hard to get any information about engineering samples. If you have similar hardware or more information, let me know in comments. In future, I will try installation of operation system and will make some benchmarks or games. This is all for this video. Stay tuned and see you soon.